The Florida Winefest and Auction hosted Banquet on the Block on Lemon Avenue. The dinner, for 200 people, featured a five-course gourmet dinner.